Okay, guys. Hey. So, since the Smash Your Pass video didn't work out, we are going to be
at the Pearland Town Center, trying on outfits. Okay.
Yeah. So we're gonna be trying on outfits the guys think we would look good in. We'll explain more later on. Okay. Bye. So we just arrived at Pearland Town Center.
Wi-Fi over here, because
if
they had no Wi-Fi, I'm gonna
get
this place about it.
She can't text or snap people without Wi-Fi. We are about to call Quentin and see where they are at, because they're gonna be the dudes picking out our outfits tonight. So yeah, we're gonna get on that. So the guys aren't here, but we are going to stop by Pink and look at their panties and stuff. Thank you. Let's see. So we would like to show y'all the it's 5 for $30.
No, that's a bad deal.
Look.
5 for $28.
They've got these. Look, I would wear these. Somebody wanna buy these for me?
And look how they feel.
Ladies, these are the type of panties that I get because they don't have seams on them and stuff. So you can't see them whenever you wear
and
like body dresses.
It feels elastic.
Yeah, and it stretches.
These are ugly.
And it does ride up your butt though. Just saying. It's like a thong, but like, yeah.
Just these.
Julia, why? Okay, let me just say something. Why would you spend all this money to wear clothes in front of your man? Your man wants you naked.
Okay, but.
So why would you spend all this money to wear clothes?
It's part of the.
When they're just gonna rip them
okay,
off.
Okay, well, what if you're in public and he needs to grab something and he feels the panty line? You're gonna need to wear thongs so that we don't feel it.
Guys, they got here. Look. Okay, where are y'all at? Where are y'all at? Tyree, show me.
Oh, yeah, Tyree.
I'm gonna show you some to
play.
Quentin. There you go. So the first place that we are going to be going to is Charlotte Russe. Okay. Okay, so me and Julia do not have faith that the guys are actually gonna pick anything out. So I'm actually shopping for myself. And so is Julia, and we're gonna try on the outfits for y'all that we picked out for ourselves because we have no faith in the guys. So yeah. But if they pick anything out, we'll show y'all. So it's Tristan right there, and he don't have anything in his hands. He don't know what he's doing. So Quentin picked this one out for me, guys. Let's see if I like it. Okay, so she picked this fit out herself.
I'm wearing her leggings, but this looks, I don't know.
I think you look gorgeous in it.
She always says it looks gorgeous.
But Quentin picked this up and I look like
Misclosed.
Yeah. Thanks for trying though. Oh, here's another fit.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
This is actually a shirt I picked out, but she didn't pick it out. But she looks good in it. I think she looks good.
I feel like I look good.
And she looks thick. Tristan picked this out for me. And no, not Tristan. I don't know. One of the guys picked it out. I don't like it though. But good try.
Time for round two at Route 21. I'm gonna pick out her outfits and she's gonna pick out mine.
So this is the first one.
Look how fat, guys. Look at this.
Okay, they didn't have her size. Oh, you can see my thick. We ended up picking the same exact shirt.
Yes.
But different jeans. Do you like the fit?
You can wear lighter with the jeans, but you know, overall it's a good fit and we could match one day. Yes.
Okay, so this is our next fit.
Look at my titty. Okay. And
I'm wearing a stripper. It's not even covering my butt barely. Anyways, this is it on video. So yeah. Never started nothing, I just finished things. And I'm sell off like the man that brought me in this thing. How y'all out here celebrating like the winning team? No. Calm down, calm down. Think it is, take a look around. I'm supposed to be on a